And another social media post publicized by Yuma Sector Border Patrol. This is a picture of a group of migrants that attempted to hide from agents. The photo shows the migrants wearing green clothing and carpet booties, which are often worn to avoid detection while in the desert. Agents say the group was found in the desert east of Yuma near Interstate 8. However, the migrants were then arrested.